Савтаж байгаа бид сайхан цагаараа.
Come on. That's my noble. Without you, boy.
Show me your skill!
Archoi! Archoi Samurai!
Yarikawa's vengeance. Tread carefully, my lord. Old Yarikawa is a dangerous place.
What happened here?
We were coming down the road and heard screams. By the time we got here, it was too late.
They must have killed each other.
No. It was the spirit of Yarikawa's vengeance.
Spirit?
You know some of the tale, but not all. Long ago, the samurai of Clan Yarikawa were the most skilled swordsmen on our island. In every generation, one lord was taught their family secret, a deadly technique called the Dance of Wrath that could cut through any foe's defense. The Dance of Wrath found its greatest master in Lord Tokiasa Yarikawa. Though beloved by his people, he resented Clan Shimura's power. Desperate to seize control, he set off a bloody rebellion that claimed countless lives. Lord Shimura's father and brothers fell to Yarikawa's Dance of Wrath technique. But with Clan Sakai's aid, Shimura put down the rebellion and executed Lord Yarikawa. Before he died, the traitor vowed to avenge his conquered people from beyond the grave. Now they leave offerings to his spirit at shrines in old Yarikawa's ruins. They beg for their enemies to die, and the spirit of Yarikawa's vengeance answers their calls with the Dance of Wrath.
You believe these men were killed by that spirit?
They were merchants known for cheating their customers, profiting from deceit.
So someone prayed for their deaths?
The shrines overflow with offerings to the spirit, begging him for bloody retribution.
How do I find these shrines?
People burn a handful of straw and flower petals to make smoke, so the spirit finds their prayers. Look to the sky, my lord. Be careful. Yarikawa's people haven't forgotten your clan's role in their downfall.
That was a long time ago.
Not to them.
Shrine to the spirit of Yarikawa's vengeance. Someone left a message. Heitaro is a traitor to our people. He's at the camp nearby. End his worthless life. They must mean the survivor camp.
Lord Sakai, how can we help you?
Which one of you is Heitaro?
I am.
Someone asked the spirit of Yarikawa's vengeance to kill you.
Why would they do that?
He's a Mongol spy. Sneaks off every night for hours. Won't say where he goes.
I've done nothing wrong.
If you're helping the Mongols, I will find out.
I would never do that. Please. Let me prove it.
Make him confess, my lord.
I'll explain, but not here. Follow me. I can't believe they prayed for my death.
You should be more concerned about me. Unlike the spirit, I'm real.
But my lord, I've seen it.
Really? Where?
On the road. Three bandits tried to rob me. The spirit cut their throats and vanished. This is where I come at night, my lord.
A grave. Who's buried here?
His name was Tojiro. We were close, but his wife and family are at the camp. I can't explain why I visit without hurting them.
I understand, but the people at your camp don't, and they're scared. It's not safe for you.
Where else can I go?
Make your way to Ariake. Go, before it's too late.
Thank you, my lord.
Someone left a message for the spirit of Yarikawa's vengeance. The Mongols enslave our people. They camp along the Kushi River, not far from this shrine. Destroy them. This is my fight, not the spirit's. Spirit cut down the horses. Shieldmen. It took impressive skill to kill them. Not Mongols. Ours. Why were they killed?
Let me out! Please, my lord!
Calm down. I'll free you. Tell me what happened.
The spirit! He cut through them all! Then he left. Thought I was going to die in a cage.
Who were these people with the Mongols?
They're the ones who sold me to them.
You're free. Go.
Oh, thank you.
The spirit moved on. Perhaps to another shrine.
Let's go on the roof.
Another shrine to the spirit. If there was a message here, the spirit already claimed it.
A battle, close by. Spirit.
Someone's been living here for a long time. Worn by a samurai of Yarikawa. A banner of Clan Yarikawa. Offerings taken from the shrines to the spirit. Ugh. Infested with fleas. Written by an educated hand. But the words are nonsense. Something about Lord Yarikawa being alive. Did a samurai of Clan Yarikawa survive? I have to find whoever this is. Need to look for another shrine offering. Offering to the spirit. Lord Sakai is the last of his clan and a servant of the dog Shimura. Lead him to the Garden of the Gods so they may witness his death. Prayer to the spirit. To kill me, I'll go to the Garden of the Gods and end this.
My lord.
What do you know about the Garden of the Gods?
Only that it's a beautiful field of white flowers.
Lord Sakai!
Tell me where to find the Garden of the Gods.
You're close. Look for the statues of our gods, created by the sculptor Zonkaku. They stand watch over the garden.
The spirit! He was just here!
You saw the spirit? Where did he go?
Toward the Garden of the Gods. That must be why all the fireflies have gathered there.
Statues of the gods. This must be their garden. A shrine. No spirit. This note's addressed to me. Yarikawa's vengeance has come for you. So you're the spirit.
I am the wind that stirs the ashes. I am Yarikawa's vengeance.
You spill blood using a technique that died with a clan of traitors. Who are you? A samurai's daughter? Did you survive the rebellion?
No one survived. This is a land of ghosts.
Who asked you to kill me?
The peasants who bow to you. The merchants who smile as you pay them. All Yarikawa prays for the death of Clan Sakai and Shimura.
Not everyone. Some forgive.
The rest weep for revenge. I will bring them comfort. Abbey Tower is your grave.
I know how to defeat you.
No, you will die.
You're fast.
You never should have come.
You're a great warrior, but you let rage blind you to the true enemy. The Dance of Wrath belongs to me now. I use it as you should have.
Darker than night. A samurai? Are you alive or a spirit?
Alive. For now. And wondering what you do here.
I feared the secrets of my dyes would go to waste. But a samurai lives. My colors are midnight. Trees blackened by fire. Eyes dark with yearning. Bring me the right materials, and I will clothe you, my lord. Mongols will think the very shadows have come for them. I need more to achieve the perfect shade.
I'll see you again.
Trust the shadows. Thank you.
Chiharu!
Tenkwing, we are Kupin!
Mumbles, pillage of the cemetery. These thieves have no shame.
Attention!
The monk, they were searching him. What were they looking for? Marked by shallow cuts. They were torturing him. Whatever they wanted, he wouldn't give it up. Torn flower petals, dirt. Like he was digging for something, or trying to hide it. He gave his life for whatever he was hiding. I should see if I can find it. Blood trail. Same flowers I found in the monk. This must be what the monk hid from the Mongols. It belongs at Kushi Temple. I came to return something that was stolen.
I never thought I'd see this again.
One of your monks lost his life to protect it.
That man was no monk. He was a peasant we'd taken in. One morning I woke to find him gone, along with this statue and one of my robes.
Then he wasn't a martyr. He was a thief.
We are all subject to our choices. His ended in suffering.